Today, the world's elite fighting force are terminated with extreme prejudice.
We've been fighting a long time, and we have all lost so very much, so many loved ones gone. There are pockets of resistance all around the planet. We are at the brink.
You are not alone.
If we are going to survive this, you must realize that fear is not real.
I'm not the Flash.
The trust of the American people doesn't lie in the Oval Office anymore. You are almost amazing. A hero with no back.